You need to solve this equation by undoing 1/5 plus x equals 1/3. And make sure your answer is fully reduced.
Time out for a hint.
Right.